Hi guys, if you have been to my channel recently, you will see that I have just done a full face of makeup on another video. I'm not just walking around the house with full face makeup on. I started doing my hair earlier on, and I decided halfway through that I may as well make it into a video and show you how I get ringlets in my hair. So naturally my hair is straight. This has been in a clip for a while, so it has got a kink in it. But naturally this is my hair. It's very thick, it's very white blonde. I'm just gonna wait for my straighteners to warm up and then I'll show you how I do my ringlets, because it is with a straightener and not with a curler. So if you get a chunk of hair, not a very big chunk, and you're wrapping it around a pencil until you can't do any more. Obviously, try not to burn yourself. And then when you pull it out, it's a cute little ringlet. So if you want them not as tight, I will at the end show you how you can pull them apart a little bit without losing the curls. And in my hair's quite thick. So in my head this would last for days, this look, obviously, until you wash it again. You can do it as much or as little hair as possible as you want, but thinking if you do too big of a chunk, you will have to keep the straighteners on there for a long time, and obviously that ruins the hair. So if you're doing little ones, you can get the tiny little effect like that. I'm just going to fast pace through the rest of it because this has taken me a long time to do, hence why I've started in the middle, and then I'll show you at the end what it looks like. I keep on hanging on the line, ignoring everyone inside. Come on and make me feel alright again, cause it's 3 a.m. It's incredibly curly. So depending on how long your bangs are, you can just leave it. Completely depends on this kind of style that you want to go for. I am going to curl all of it just because I like the idea of being able to just sort of like throw it over and it just sort of land wherever it lands. So I'm going to do my fringe, I'm going to come back, and then I'm going to show you how I get it to exactly how I want it to do, because at the minute for me it's too curly. But obviously you can just leave it like this. Okay, so this is the last curl. Ooh. Guys, you don't even realise how long this has taken me. Turn my straighteners off. Okay. So, I think this is too curly. So what I would do, throw as much over to one side as you possibly can, and then with the other side just start pulling. So get one strand and pull it apart like that. So if you do that with all of it, obviously it's gonna take a while. If you still want it, because I still want it very curly, but just not as it, because it almost, because I've not put any product in my hair, it almost looks plastic. So, and I don't like that. So all of the thicker bits, just get one strand and literally pull it apart. And it just breaks up the hair. I'm gonna do that and then I'll come back and I'll show you the finished product. Okay, guys, I'm done. It is very wild at the minute. purely because I've done my fringe as well. This is what I mean, if you want your bangs, if you don't want it as crazy, you can literally just leave the bangs. It's even more crazy because I've got layers in my hair, so it's even more crazy. That is literally it. It does take a while, it is very time consuming, but honestly, the results are crazy. Morning, guys, me again. Okay, so it's the next day now, and I've let it all sink in a little bit. I've slept on it, and it's a little bit less wild than it was yesterday. All right, guys, if you like the video, obviously thumbs up, subscribe, wait for the next video, which will be on its way. And I'll see you in the next vid.